Hey there, I'm Aysel and today we are going to get you started with your T-SCAN Hawk 2. In this getting started, we will be teaching you how to unbox the T-SCAN Hawk 2. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along. There are also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. Let's get started. Let me show you the case of the T-SCAN Hawk 2. The first thing you will notice is that it comes in one small case that allows you to travel indoors or outdoors. Everything fits in this case. This is exactly what makes the T-SCAN Hawk 2 such a portable system. The main part of the case is, of course, the T-SCAN Hawk 2 scanner. The tool to get just about anything done on 3D scanning. This portable T-SCAN Hawk 2 is a next generation lightweight 3D scanner and is developed and produced by ZEISS. I will explain a lot more about the T-SCAN Hawk 2 in a different video. Next to the scanner, you will find a cable and delivery hub to attach the scanner to a laptop and power socket. In addition, you will find the accessories box containing all the useful little tools you need, including this lanyard, which includes a helpful reminder on how to get to the hands-on metrology website for helpful information. It also contains the license dongle for GOM inspect needed in order to operate the scanner. If you have purchased the ZEISS T-SCAN Hawk 2 with an included laptop, the GOM inspect software is pre-installed on your laptop. Then we also have reference points. 3mm and 6mm to be able to scan your part. The case has a second layer underneath. In this second layer, there is a calibration panel which we use to calibrate the T-SCAN Hawk 2 with the first use of the system. In the top cover of the case, we find a hyperscale, which is used for fast calibration of the sensor. You can even leave it in the case during the calibration process. On a final note, it's worth mentioning the T-SCAN Hawk 2 has metrology-grade precision and is delivered with a ZEISS acceptance test based on ISO 10360. This shows the certification of the system towards these specifications. You can find the certificate online. Now you're ready to take it and make it. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any issues with your T-SCAN Hawk 2, please reach out to us via support at hands-on-metrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.